We are going to be performing the Canterbury Tales October 17th and 18th. That's a Thursday and a Friday at 7 o'clock at the Armstrong Center. The Canterbury Tales is a story based on the Canterbury Tales by Geoffrey Chaucer, and it's about a group of travelers traveling to Canterbury Cathedral to see the grave of Thomas à Becket. And as they go, they tell stories to pass the time. Things have been rough so far. We had to change our play from one play to this one, but now that we have this one rolling, it's going really well. The kids are having a lot of fun. It's very silly, it's very physical, and they're really getting into it.
So it's like...
Okay. Good, I got it.
You know, I held the bridal rein throughout the marriage.
Do you want
in charge?
Do you want the whole part like that, or just that little paragraph?
She is.
Five husbands.
She is spunky, and she's had five husbands.
They've all died.
Okay.
Mysteriously, they've all died, and she's never gotten anything except money from all of that. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, and you all are like really Black Widow.
2013.
I put 2013.
Okay, like anyway, the
I'm sorry for that. When I talk about my husbands, I tend to go on.
And on and on and on.
I, for one, am grateful. I had passing thoughts about marriage. After your speech, I'm quite certain I will never entertain the thought again.
Please, good wife, begin your tale.
Immediately, hostess.
What you have done?
Oh, yes, m'lady. You can rest assured that if I am allowed to live, I will never again consider myself above anyone. Never, ever.
Your life is not guaranteed, Sir Knight. I hold it in my hands, like so, and all it takes is for my fingers to pull apart a hair's breadth and your life is gone. Slip through the cracks.
Please take pity, Your Majesty.
All right, I'll give you a life if you can answer me but one question.
One question?
One.
That's it?
That is all.
Is there a catch?
No catch.
What's the question?
The question is this. What is the one thing that woman most desire? Tell me that and you will keep your neck. The axe will remain cold.
What is the one thing that women most desire? That is all you wish for me?
I give you a year plus a day to search for the answer. At that time, you will return here and tell us what you have learned.
Okay, every time you get cold, I want you to bend your knees.
Okay.
And it's just, you're just... And then when they do love, 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 so you're gonna go, love, love, love. Lust, lust, lust. Okay, so bend your knees every time you get pulled. And girls don't actually physically yank on him, just pull his arms so we can do his little knee bend thing.